the moon.
More to the left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry it up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move. Seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in your mind.
Hey, check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess.
Try to keep up.
It's on!
That's that.
Oh, we're done here!
Takes me back.
Let's go.
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Soldier Boy.
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing? We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Huh?
What the? Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology! The Air Buster, your executioner!
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air!
To the imbecile in charge down there! You are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me!
Talk quietly and don't get trouble!
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling that false narrative.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Attention, all security forces.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's get
them
one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay.
Subdue the
I'm
insurgents
sold.
And bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the
you
command
the
center
man.
Immediately.
Get these components prepared for the airbuster ASAP.
Subdue the insurgents
ready,
and bring
sir.
Them to the command center
component
right now.
V8.
Copy, V8.
Were up to.
Barret, Cloud, over here! It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
You find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
Guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Served all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Intruders! Seize them!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing. So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Okay. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Marco is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
B6! Enemy contact! Enemy contact!
find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick. AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Programming core flat for disposal.
Yeah, that'll do.
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it.
M-Unit, flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with. Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
B5, this is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here!
Four consoles, and never enough key cards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Programming core flat for disposal.
That should slow them down some.
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
You're going down!
Break yourself!
Come on!
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Status report.
We're short on AI cores, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my air pressure?
It's time to end this.
Don't overdo it.
All set. Face them.
As expected. Deploy it at once.
Too late!
That's far enough, you bastards! I'm kicking you down!
Y'all never had a chance!
Hey, guys! Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real, though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live-on-camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend!
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Hear that?
big boy's going to an execution, all right. We're gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win. Too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
We can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, Soldier Boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Data level security disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals! Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security, disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra! Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
think you for getting someone?
What did I tell you? You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche! Derek, I'm fired with Wutai against Midgar! Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of all of this!
It's just like the blood moon. But I failed you closely.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Good as I'll ever be done.
Without seeking for the cowards you are!
Allow me.
Let me in!
Come! Damn, that's a big problem.
We need to come up with a plan.
You are helpless before its defenses. I will watch you perish right
there.
This guy's gonna want to see us dead. Bring in the heat.
Knock on me. Your efforts are futile. It'll chase you to the edge of the world if need be.
I hate when they do that.
Let's take care of them first. My turn. Need a light.
give them hell!
My turn. You're as good as dead. It's on you.
I got this. You're up.
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!